is the mother of two future kings, Edwig and Edgar. Perhaps the only other interesting fact about her is that she had amassed a cult-like following after she had passed away. According to Aslewyr the Chronicler, many miracles had happened at her tomb. This is most likely why she had been venerated as a saint by the Catholic Church.